was 2 years old. And for the rest of my life, I watched myself spin out of control. A little punk kid, 14 years old, with a little taste of mischief in a heart that it grown cold. I was too young to understand how the world really works, so I never really gave a damn. I never had homies, and the homies that I did have would only try to mentally control me. And sometimes, yo, I felt lonely. I looked for help in the wrong places, cause the people didn't know me. I hung out with thugs with street cred. Here I am, a white boy, and I've always been a metalhead. I laid my head down in many beds, from my own to the park bench. And yo, I've even slept with death. Cocaine going up in my nose. A dumb kid who was lucky that he never got an overdose. A couple times though I came close, but I never asked for help, cause that was the path I chose. And here I am now, a CEO, but I'm still that same kid in them old ass clothes. And some scars disappear and others stay open. And so I close my eyes and hope that I'll be something. If this is real, I am not frontin'. Tonight might be my last night, so I'm gonna keep the rhymes. I've seen a lot of things in these 25 years, yeah. I've spilled tears and confronted my fears, yeah. I've lived a tough life, but now I shine bright. But in any given moment, I could die in the still of the night. I've seen a lot in these 25 years, yeah. I've spilled tears and confronted my fears, yeah. I've lived a tough life, but now I shine bright. But in any given moment, I could die in the still of the night. I've done a lot of bad things in my life. Some things I can't say, cause they'll take away all my rights. It's not worth the case on me to catch. I ain't gotta prove anything about what I've done in the past, and that's why I'll forever last. I don't brag or play dumb, and I don't gotta kiss ass. And boy, time sure does go fast. I remember years ago I used to sit on my ass. No job, no cares, and a bad temper that got me 5 violent felonies. And every single one I remember I got fucked with one too many times. And I made the decision to bring hell to all of their lives. I beat the fuck out a couple kids, sent them to the ER, and their cases brought turbulence. And all because my last name I was let off. The judge knew my family, and so he let me step off. I guess it's funny how things work out, but silence is the code of the street. And so I shut my mouth, and a lot of people seem to doubt. It's all good, I play it cool, but years later I'ma call you out. If that's real, I am not running. Tonight might be my last night, so I'm gonna keep the rhymes coming. And that's real, I am not running. Tonight might be my last night, so I'm gonna keep the rhymes. I've seen a lot of things in these 25 years, yeah. I spilled tears and confronted my fears, yeah. I've lived a tough life, but now I shine bright. But in any given moment, I could die in the still of the night. I've seen a lot in these 25 years, yeah. I spilled tears and confronted my fears, yeah. I've lived a tough life, but now I shine bright. But in any given moment, I could die in the still of the night. Tonight might be my last, cause in an hour when I leave the studio, I could end up in a car crash. And in my body, there'd be broken glass and remnants of a broken man who chose to live his life fast. God damn, it getting in so quick that you can't say goodbye and you can't take your shit with ya. But maybe now you'll get the big picture. Life, it ends so fast, why you even bother reading scriptures? There ain't no heaven in the sky for me. There ain't no hell that I'm burning for eternity. There ain't no loved ones, there ain't no sadness. It's the next step, a shadow, a different look into my madness. A different plane of existence, a different form of consciousness, a different form of a prison. And as the pyramid grows higher, I try to be the last breed of elite survivors. And yes, I'm complex like a puzzle box, and I'll never get back certain pieces over time I've lost. And everything, yo, has had its cost, and I've given everything in my life to try and be the boss.